Hi, my name is Dalia Simangan and I'm leading a NERPS collaborative project here at Hiroshima University called Sustainable Peace and Peaceful Sustainability in Conflict-Affected Societies. Our project seeks to integrate environmental sustainability and positive peace. Many of us know that peace is not just the absence of conflict, it's also the presence of conditions that enable human flourishing. But how does our flourishing relate with the flourishing of the environment? And that's where our project comes in. Our project already found out that there's a significant relationship between positive peace and environmental sustainability using national level indicators. But we also want to understand how this relationship plays out at a more local level. And to find out, we are collaborating with local organizations in countries that are not performing very well in these indicators. We're starting with Afghanistan and Nepal, and later on, we'll be adding more case studies. We envision this project to be a long-term one, translating our findings to policy and socially relevant initiatives. And most importantly, we will continue our dialogue with local organizations and communities for a sustained partnership toward peace and sustainability.